My test is almost ready now. Let's see what this thing is capable of.